two goals and a helper, and finally, Jaromir Jagr, the number